I just saw Petey out there. There he is over there.
Petey. Petey. Petey.
Lucy. That's my little bit. That's my big boy and my big girl. He might come back in the house now. I think he just wanted to go out and use the bathroom. I tell them use the bathroom. They know what I'm talking about. They're more human. Come on, Petey. Come in. Petey, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. I just want to get you on here. That's my boy. That's my boy, Petey. I need to go out there here. While he's picking okra. The windows are dirty, aren't they? It's two windows. Been like this for at least 4 years since we came moved in here and put this air conditioner. Well, this is the second one, but we had an air conditioner in the window before. How cool off the kitchen. And she's out there getting the okra out of the plants. I gotta check the purple hull and the black eyed peas, and there's several tomatoes that might be ready. But there's a little bitty. Where you at now? I gotta zoom in on her. Little bitty, where you at? I seen her walking down. Oh, she's on the other side probably. Where's the... Petey, there's Petey right there. Ta-da! There's Petey. There's my big boy. Right next to my generator here. I gotta plug that in too to get it charged up. I put the freezer on it for about 5 or 6 hours a day. It pulls it down because that's not built to be pulling thick power. That's for like a small 9-inch television, a 30-watt lamp, you know, laptop, stuff like that. You know, it's an emergency type deal. If we need lights or something like that, we'd have that. But plug it in the electrical unit, in the electrical outlet to charge it, which kind of is defeating the purpose. But I did it one time when it was just cloudy for 3 or 4 days here straight. So I just sit here and I'll hook it up to the our panel out here and let it charge for a few hours. And sorry, buddy. I can't do it one-handed. Okay, I plugged it in. You see the light flashing? That means it's charging. So, 40%. That's where it was at last night when I unplugged it. So, but there's the panel out there. It's facing the wrong way. I have to turn it around so that it gets more optimal sun. And then I have my generator later on today, about, probably about 2 hours or so. It'll be charged, 2 or 3 hours, it'll be charged up.